it so hot, we should tie a feet with fire.